there's some new elevators on the third floor, so they're going to come out inside just like what I thought they are, out of their shell, as it is. They're not covered up behind the wall anymore, which is good. We've gotten the doors installed. I can't tell what brand they're going to be, but I'm going to look once we get down to one. This is going to be super interesting. First time I've seen new elevators installed in an existing building. Normally they're put in with the building and then upgraded, but in this case this is a complete replacement. These are going to be gone. Just a little bit. These things like to take their time. And that guy wants to talk to me about it. Look at that down there. That's weird. That doesn't look anything like it used to. I guess the carousel was that big. I guess it still hadn't, I think it was shipped off somewhere like California or something. So that sign doesn't light up. Of course, I'm sure that's probably fixing to change because it's going to be converted to height. These elevators must be busy. Of course, it's the only way we can get. They're just coming to look out. They're going in the tower. Yep, this will be one of my last, if not the last, ride on these elevators. It's hard to believe, isn't it? Let's check them out here. Those look like Kone's, for sure. Yeah, definitely Kone. Those buttons look so much like Kone, it's not even funny. And then ThyssenKrupp modded the elevators in the tower. Let's go down to one, I'll give you a look at that. Signs for backlight. I can't wait till those start. I guess the door close button might work on those since those are Kone. Those are known for having the door close button working. We'll go down there in a minute as soon as my elevator shows up. I can barely see it because of the clouds. Those are definitely getting ready to open up. Maybe, I don't know when they'll be done. Dang it, we are still waiting. Yeah, they have some cables and stuff down there. They've got all kinds of stuff there. And then we are still waiting on the elevators. Ugh. I know these will be gone as soon as these actually open up. I do not know what that is. Maybe that's the machine room door. They're wanting to shut. Looks like they may be half in operation already. I don't know if that took enough time. Is that one broken? Might be.
Thanks.
It's like they're installing a smoke detector for the phase one recall. There's the fire alarm. It's the fire alarm that's going off right now. Fire alarm. They put the key in, they're going to test the recall. Yes, the fire alarm is going off. See all the strobes. I don't know if my iPhone's picking them up or not. Is this one busted? I don't see any lights on, maybe it is. Okay. Elevator still haven't shown up. We're going to go up to 2, so let's see if I can see them. I'm going to take the escalators because the elevators are just ridiculous. Security guard just started that escalator. Interesting. Surely the fire alarm wouldn't have anything to do with that. I'm impressed.